Coogan Cassius, IFL TV here in Leeds at the First Direct Arena. With me, fighting with Bill Rhys Cartwright, still unbeaten. Your third professional win, how do you feel after that, Rhys?
I feel great. I feel great. I feel like it was a good fight, very good fight. Died out a bit later rounds because I hurt my knuckle a bit, but it's not too effective. Hopefully I'll carry on. Next fight, be a big one again. Come and watch, it'll be worth it.
How did you feel we performed today?
Today the performance was quite good. He got a little bit tired and got a bit drawn in a little bit. And basically, I was worried about getting some cuts. You know what I mean? But again, you're talking about Rhys did a very good job. You're talking about it's controlled, it's composed. You're talking about it was okay. You know what I'm talking about? I'm quite happy with the performance. Could have been better. I wanted to see more punches. But again, you're talking about the kid was quite game, and he was quite tall because normally Rhys fights smaller opponents. So far, we fought. This is the biggest one we fought. So it was pretty good.
Proved I could do it, didn't it?
Yeah.
Joe, can you add anything to that?
Yeah, he's doing well. He's had his first three fights, not stopped anyone yet, but we tell him not to go for the stoppage. If you go looking for stoppages, you get tired and you get caught yourself, so he just sticks to the game plan. Use his jab, use his boxing skills, and that's how he wins his fights. He's not getting involved in these tough journeymen. Just get in there, do your boxing, and get the next fight on. No damage done. That's what it's all about.
I'll get you in, sir. What do you think of the performance today?
His jab needs to be a bit more quicker. Hands need to be up. Higher, he keeps dropping every time he drops a jab, drops his hands. But if he keeps his hands up, right on over the top, he should have took him out in the fourth, I think, in the third round, he should have done it. But I think he ran out a bit of gas and I think he hurt his left hand. But other than that, good performance, upwards and forward, and see how we get, on.
Plenty well, me on camera as well, I'd like to thank all my sponsors.
I was going to say, can you fit any more sponsors on there?
Nah. The more the better, they're all very helpful, they all help me out. I won't be here if it weren't for these.
Yeah.
I train a lot because of these guys, you know, they help me get along with it and they're very good sponsors. I like to thank them all right now.
It's costing money all the time, so.
Alright, that's brilliant. Are you on Twitter, Rhys?
Yeah, I'm on Twitter, yeah.
What's your Twitter?
ReeseyBoy94.
Alright. Follow him. Alright guys, listen, Rhys Cartwright, Team Cartwright, thanks to all to IFL TV. Congratulations, you opened the show with a good win today.
Cheers mate, thank you.
Cheers mate.